Did you know in Logan, there's a possible reference to the Wolverine? In the Wolverine, Yukio predicts that Logan would die with his chest ripped open and his heart would be in his hand. This didn't end up happening in that film, but at the end of this film, everything seems to line up perfectly. Logan ends up on the ground with his chest ripped open, and he's holding the hand of his daughter, who's a flesh and blood symbol of his heart. The Wolverine director Mangold confirmed this via Twitter.